We're in East London today, Alan Smith and myself. A big welcome to you. Thanks for joining us for this game from the Bowling Ground, Upton Park, as it's often known. In our game today, West Ham United, and they play Bournemouth. West Ham United feeling good about their own game, looking for another victory. Last time out, they won at home against Leicester City.
Yeah, surprisingly so, 4-1. But they're full of it at the moment. I think they might get themselves another win here.
He's a real candidate, Lionel Messi. When you think of the decades and decades we've had of football to be the number one of all time.
Well, his goal-scoring stats, Martin, are just phenomenal, aren't they? And the kind you don't see anywhere apart, of course, from Cristiano Ronaldo. But I just love to watch him play, as does everybody in the Nou Camp.
Two changes for West Ham today. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Arjen Robben starts. He was man of the match in his last game. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Sylvain Distin starts. He was man of the match last time out, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. How do you assess this West Ham United side, Alan?
Well, they've got the first win under the belt, but they've also got the first defeat. This side, much fancied to be champions at the end of the year. And all great champions have stability and consistency, and starting today, they need to achieve that.
Michael Oliver is the man in charge of the match. We're underway here with West Ham United kicking off.
Range effort and a fine effort too.
Your take, Alan, on this effort from Iniesta?
Well, I think he had a look around, Martin, and he didn't see any passes worth taking, so he thought, why not try my luck? And well, he nearly scored, didn't he, from miles out.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Francis. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Space for the shot.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Lewandowski!
They scored.
The goal from Lewandowski. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Another angle on it here.
West Ham are in the lead.
Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number three, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
You will all want another look, I'm sure, at Lewandowski's goal.
Well, that was a superb strike first time. And it was enough to beat the keeper there.
Down in South London is Alan McAnally with a goal at Selhurst Park, Alan.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. It's been scored by Wilfried Zaha. He got between two defenders and got his head on a low cross from the left. 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. That's handball.
Another transfer involving Kevin De Bruyne. He has definitely moved to Manchester City.
Well, he arrives with a reputation and a bit of a price tag now, around £50 million. Can he handle it?
Safely away.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Neymar. That's an easy job for Federici in goal. Here's the cross towards Rodriguez. This could be a real opportunity here from a good cross. We've got some up-to-the-minute news from Alan McAnally from Selhurst Park.
It's a second goal for Crystal Palace. It's been scored by Wilfred Zaha.
Well, that'll be a free kick against Neymar. Sylvain Distin, and in the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Robert Lewandowski. And that news from Alan McAnally that we had to interrupt. A goal for Crystal Palace. The score is now 2-0. Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability. Off target. EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, West Ham United, they'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
Could cost him. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. What about Bournemouth's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Aston Villa, aren't they, in their next match, Martin, in the Capital One Cup, and I haven't got a good feeling for them in this one. I think it'll be tough.
Adam Federici is the goal. What's the keeper doing here? He needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Shots on here. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely. Well, he's got no right to shoot from there, has he? But he did take it on and very nearly paid off.
He's given it and got it back again. Charlie Daniels. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. That's the indication. Four added minutes. That is a wonderful long-range goal.
And what a goal that is. What a volley. You won't see one better than that all season. Bottom right.
Another peek at that goal. just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the referee's seen it, handball. And now he does practice from this sort of distance, and practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
And there goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.